This demo will show how Microsoft 365 can help organizations meet their compliance obligations through a built-in set of tools and features. These capabilities can help customers first assess their compliance posture, then protect their data, then respond to requests. But it doesn't stop there. To provide customers with continuous compliance of assessing, protecting, and responding to their compliance obligations, in order to help organizations to maintain business continuity and reduce cost efficiently and intelligently. In this demo, we will follow Meghan Bowen, who is a compliance officer at Contoso. Her job is to oversee and document Contoso's efforts to comply with a range of regulations and standards. With advanced eDiscovery search and tagging feature, Meghan can find the most relevant and responsive data within a case. Tag that content and then work with just that specific content for further analysis or review. Meghan can search data based on keywords, and she can define search queries using provided condition cards or through a keyword query language, KQL, in the condition card. She creates a new search within a case for specific queries and conditions. She can add conditions to the query to find content based on themes generated during analysis. Viewing themed content can provide valuable insights beyond keyword search statistics and can be extremely valuable to an investigation. When her search completes, she has the option to create and apply tags specific to the case. She can apply tags to one or more items from the search results, and in turn, she can perform a search using the tags created. When exporting from Advanced eDiscovery, Meghan can now choose to export only documents that she tagged with a particular label